Today, we are gathered here at the High Court premises, Asaba, as His Excellency will be inaugurating this beautiful edifice. This is in celebration of His Excellency's 1 year in office.
On behalf of the judges and staff of Delta State Judiciary, I congratulate Your Excellency, the Governor of Delta State, on your remarkable achievements in just 1 year in office. With Your Excellency's unflagging pursuit for excellence and to better the lot of Deltans, I am confident that by this time next year, we will have many more pleasant surprises awaiting us. I most especially thank and welcome Your Excellency, Dr. Goodluck Jonathan, GCFR, the former President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, for making out time out of Your Excellency's busy schedule to commission this building.
This is a part of your 1 year anniversary program. And I have to commend you principally for your focus in terms of infrastructural development in this state and commitment to continue with projects and programs of previous administration. This is a befitting edifice that has all what it takes to host judicial officers of this level. And I believe if you go across the country, this will be one of the best. I have to congratulate the governor, the government, the judiciary of Delta State for this. I'm happy to be associated with it.
I address you today with a deep sense of responsibility and fulfillment. This is because the completion of this High Court building is another promise made and promise kept. It is of a truth that out of the three arms of government, only the judiciary was lacking a befitting building complex. This motivated me to hasten the completion of this project. I am glad that today the narrative has changed for good. It's also my pleasure to also present to our eminent judges 20 brand new Land Cruiser Prado SUVs for their use. I know that this edifice will be put to use in a good way and will keep to the standard.
Formally commissioned for